This is Susan Duclos with All News Pipeline. It's December 5th, 2014. I'm over at the Big Wobble, and it's talking about the Inuit elders are sharing information with NASA regarding Earth's wobble, otherwise known as they believe the Earth has shifted. It's tilted to the north. They're saying their sky has changed. Now, the Inuit are indigenous people that inhabit the Arctic regions of Greenland, Canada, the U.S. These aren't people that are just interested in the weather. These are people that survive by being able to forecast the weather, not like these hacks you see on TV. This is how these people live. And this is a very interesting article here because it does say that while we're obsessed with the weather here in the West, and rightly so, with the unusual weather we've had to endure recently, extreme has become the new normal. But what about our brothers and sisters living in the Canadian Arctic Circle? Inuit knowledge and climate change was discussed by delegates at the recent Global Warming Summit in Copenhagen. And what the Eskimo elders are saying have NASA scientists and experts alike worried. Global warming isn't the whole story here. Seems the Inuit elders are also witnessing strange and unfathomable weather up in the north. The elders talk about how the world has changed, how it was then and how it is now. It's a worrying picture, a picture of melting glaciers, thinning or disappearing sea ice, seals with burns on their coats and covered with sores and a thinner hide. The seal skin has deteriorated, and while scientists maintain man-made pollution is contributing to climate change, the elders are convinced something much, much bigger is going on. Astonishingly, what the elders are saying is global warming is not the whole story. They maintain the sun doesn't rise where it used to. They have longer daylight to hunt, and the sun is higher than it used to be and warms up quicker than before. Elders who were interviewed across the north all said the same thing. Their sky has changed. The stars, the sun, and the moon have all changed, affecting the temperature, even affecting the way wind blows. It's becoming increasingly hard to predict the weather, something that is a must on the Arctic. The elders all agree. They believe the Earth has shifted, wobbled, or tilted to the north. Now, there's more here, and I'll go ahead and put the link in the article associated with this video. There's also a few videos that they provide at this website, which they believe the extreme weathers that we're seeing and the earthquakes, it all has to do with this shift. So has the Earth shifted, wobbled, or tilted? These are the people that they don't get paid for predicting the weather. This is their very livelihood. This is their very lives depend on this. So these are people that have been around throughout history, and they're saying that their sky has changed. So it's something to think about. It's something to read. Please click the links. Follow them. Read up on them. Watch the videos on the side when you get to this website. It's very interesting information you'll find here.